Good morning, and welcome again to the Morning Minute. It's Thursday. For the last several weeks, I've been trying to offer encouragement as we walk through this difficult time. But Jim Davis has, in his recent offering on his last Morning Minutes on Monday, discussed a topic that's the focus of EBC in coming months and years, well beyond the time of this pandemic. It was the focus of Jesus Christ in his ministry, to make disciples. So, for a time, I'd like to join Jim in emphasizing this in my Morning Minute. When Jesus first began his ministry, folks were amazed at his teaching. He taught with such authority. He spoke of the scriptures in new and rich, insightful ways. Many of those captured by his genuine nature asked to see where he lived. I'm thinking they were really asking to see how he lived. Folks can be anything in the public, but their private lives tell the real story. Jesus responded, "Come see." Later, Jesus approached some of those same curious folks and asked them to follow him that he might make them fishers of men. Jesus wanted to begin the training of any would-be follower in what would be their purpose as followers, to make disciples. So, right in the beginning, following Christ was intertwined with making more followers. Even though 2,000 years has passed, the charge is the same. It has never changed. A follower of Jesus is forever linked to the Great Commission. You know, the one found in Matthew 28, 18 through 20. Then Jesus came to them and said, "All authority on heaven and earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely I am with you always to the very end of the age." So biblically, to be a disciple of Jesus, a follower, always leads to making disciples. Therefore, the picture of being a follower is more than obeying the rules, regulations, or path. Jesus is saying, enter into a relationship with me, become more like me, and in this relationship, learn how to be my followers. Any attempt to be a disciple without making disciples is totally missing the point of Jesus' teaching and his intended goal for his followers. It is fundamental that followers of Jesus, disciples of Jesus, are to be disciple makers. Next time, I'll share a simple definition of discipleship. Be blessed and be a blessing by learning to make disciples. Amen. Have a good day.